Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the CMU European Championship 2013 Porto match number 6 between France and Serbia. Dragi gledalci, dobrodošli, dobrodošli na šestu utakmicu druge grupe C Evropskog prvenstva 2013 za kadete između reprezentacija Francuske i Srbije. Please rise for the national anthem of France. First referee, prvi sudija, Mr. Fabiano Nunzio from Italy. Second referee, drugi sudija, Mr. Martin Blas from Slovenia. France first team players are number 1, Patrick. Number 3, Paolo Pai. Number 5, Toby. Number 6, Nero. Number 8, Bird. Number 13, Pai. Number 14, Libero, Muir. First coach, Renato. Serbia first team players are
Oh!
The first technical timeout for the Kentucky timeout.
Thank you.
the second technical timeout, through the technical timeout.
Oh!
Timeout in France. First technical timeout, three technical timeout.
Thank you.
The second technical timeout. Ruby technical timeout.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
se tu ci spieghi ce l'abbiamo. Andrà la out, andrà bene. Andrà forti out, andrà forti in qui.
Ovo se samo uzmemo ovo i prebacim kod tebe, ali tako?
One great game for you and your guys. Second win in this tournament against Serbia in front of this crowd. How do you feel after the game?
I'm very, very, very happy because Serbia, it's a country of volleyball. Yeah. So it's always difficult to play against Serbia everywhere in the world. So in Serbia, it's more difficult. So I'm very, 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 very happy.
Okay, you have a great situation in this group. You have a 2 win after the 2 matches. What can we expect from the team of France in the future games? Russia is the big opponent. What can we expect?
Yes, I hope the best for us always.
Okay.
It's normal, but I think in this group you have 4 or 5 teams.
Okay.
Yeah, in the same level.
Yeah.
So it's very, very difficult to have a first place, and it's more difficult to have a second place. So we want this, but retry.
Okay, thank you.
One game after one game.
Thank you. Good luck, my
thank
friend.
Thank you. Thank you.
No. Okay. One question. Impressions after the game and. After second lose on this tournament.
Znači da preneseš utiske posle ovog drugog poraza.
A moram da kažem kao i sinoć, to sam isto rekao, fali nam lider u timu, evo pokazalo se opet, izgubili smo ponovo na poen 2. Nemamo igrača koji će da prevagu donese na našu stranu, tako da eto jednostavno ostaje nam borba za odlazak u laktaše i za plasman na svetsko.
Okay, like last night after the first game also we have a problem because we don't have a leader in team, so we lose some difficult point in the end of the set, and now we have a big fight for go to the next round and Laktaš.
No,